Can you hear me, Ian? Ian, Ian, can you hear me? Can you hear me, Ian?
Are you asking us questions or do we just talk?
Wait, okay. Hello.
I'm Charlotte.
Leanne.
Cuiva.
Caroline.
Longford.
What's the worst thing
about Ireland? There's not much to do. There's
a recession.
That's the worst about Ireland, guys.
Yeah.
Yes.
Definitely. We're not going to have jobs.
Yeah.
There's college fees.
College is going to be really bad.
You have no freedom.
Yeah, and you can't do anything because everything's too dear and you need money for everything and there's nothing to do really.
Yeah.
You're not as respected. You're kind of in between an adult and a child, so you don't really get respect.
older people discriminating.
Age, yeah, they think we're all in trouble.
Money for people.
They're jealous.
Yeah, we're all broke.
We've no money and we can't get a job and
no money.
It's kind of difficult. We get criticised by the older generation, like adults and stuff.
Living with your parents.
Start spending money wisely.
Make our Celia!
Start out
your wages!
Don't be stupid and read your notes.
Stop taking loads of money off people's wages.
Yeah. I don't know, I just think about things more before they act on it, because they don't really think about anything before they do it. Well, it seems like that anyway. I don't know.
Try a bit harder.
Spend all the money on us.
No.
Well,
obviously they have to be doing
something.
They could do more than they're doing now.
Get rid of the recession and
do your job.
I think they're getting paid way too much.
Fools. They just need to listen, just need to listen to the young people more, I think.
Huh? Don't drive the country into the ground.
Exactly.
Green.
Purple, blue, yellow.
Mine is blue and Rain's is pink. And they look rubbish together.
Come on, purple, green,
orange,
red.
Yeah, baby! Yeah!
Do we get